No matter how hard you try, you can't stop us now. No matter how hard you try, you can't stop us now.
I have some stuff. I haven't done a video in a while. One thing, Mintech Vintage is doing an autograph signing with Corey Taylor from Slipknot. I'm a big fan, but not huge. But I found this on eBay, real cheap. It's a mask that straps on in the back. But it's pretty cool. And I got this and had it sent to me because I thought it was coming from China, but it was, then it's coming from California, so it got here really fast. But I wanted to order one just in case. I decided. So the autograph is $60. To have them autograph a mask is an extra $40. And then there's some awesome killer inscriptions he'll do, like lyrics from songs. And my wife and I, she used to do this weird thing. Like, okay, it sounds weird. It is weird. But she didn't do it, but she would like touch her eye and like push it in, and she's like, try that, that feels weird. Like, not like jam it in, but so there's that song, I can't remember what it's called, but it might be Wait and Bleed, where at the beginnings I push my fingers into my eyes. So that's an inscription, and I told her about that, and she was pretty excited. But it would be 60 plus 40 plus 40, 140 to get it on here. It's a pretty cool mask, but I don't know, because now I see BAM Ultra Box was David Spade. And they have the comedy Blew My Mind. I would absolutely love any of them. I guess Black Sheep would be the one I would want last. But the other two, it's Tommy Boy or the motivational speaker. All of them had Chris Farley on it, which I love. He's my boy, Wisconsin. But I didn't do it, and it was $100, and you get Rob Schneider, and you get a pin set and a print. That's insane. BAM's really killing it lately, so to spend $100 on a mystery autograph when I can spend $100 on like a Slipknot autograph that I know what I'm getting, like, I don't like that approach to it. So, but then I miss out. Anyways, I think I got one lined up. A guy bought the Disney option and I noticed I talk with my hands a lot. Is that annoying to you guys? But he bought one of each and he's willing to sell me it. He hasn't gotten back to me what he wants for it. Hopefully it's the cost of the box, but I could see him trying to get a little more, which might as well take advantage of it because I'm a dumbass. So I also bid on a few items on eBay for Hate My Name was selling some stuff because he had been out of work for a while. And unemployment wasn't coming. So he put a bunch of stuff on eBay for a dollar. I bid on everything just so everything would have a bid. There was a couple items I really wanted. And I mean, everything got bids other than me. So this was the main item I wanted. Joe Leaves the Loose Jaws with his cool ass little sketch. I love that. 11 by 17. This I never got from Bam. I'm more of a horror guy, but I love that movie. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. Might give it to my sister or something, I don't know. I think that was all that I won. No. I won some of the Bam sketch cards, which I don't think there was any I needed in here. There's a Wonder Woman one. I don't know what this is. A game, I think. Harry Potter, which I have can proudly say I have never seen a Harry Potter movie. Sorry to all you guys that love Harry Potter. I know there's a ton of you out there. I just had a bad experience with an ex-girlfriend. We're not gonna talk about it. She loved it, so I hate it. Even though I haven't seen it. Back to the Future. Batman and Joker. This one I do have for sure. Evil Dead. Freddy vs. Jason. I have this one. Most of the horror I do have. And most of the pop culture I don't really want, so I don't think any of them are the metallic. This one's cool, but I have it. This one's not bad. That's it. So I had sent them a Half Geek picture that I did a trade with them like 2 or 3 years ago, and he sent me an autographed picture of himself. And I had it in one of my books, and I found it. I'm like, hey, My Name needs that. So I sent it his way, and he sent me a few things as a thank you. So this is all just stuff. So this thing, it looks like a huge baseball card, and it's old. And the reason this is all open is because I had to send out a trade box, and I needed the box from this. So, anyways, but Creature from the Black Lake. So it looks interesting. I should check out that movie. This, I might know who might want this. Although I really, really, really like it. So if I decide to get rid of it, I know who wants it. Monster Squad print. It's only out of 30. So that's pretty cool. I have this one. What's his name? Something Christopher. Can't remember. Dawn of the Dead. This one I have too, and I have the upgrade. Like this one. Bam Bam. I was so excited to see the Cell in a box. And it was a print, and I'm not a big print guy. But again, Bam did the variant, just made it red, which, and this, I already have two. It was from Bam Box. They screwed up on boxes, so they gave this out. Or they were missing an item, so they gave this out. And I love, love, love this movie, but I have this too. The Crow. That's awesome art. So, those were all just extra add-ons. He's awesome. And a bag of goodies here too. Let's see what's in here. Dog tags, which I should know what this is, but it's Stephen G. Rogers, T42. I should probably know what that is, but I don't. Offhand, I think it's a pop culture thing. And I think it's from Bam. Pretty sure. This is cool. I remember him getting this in a box. It's like a little mini VHS. It's really cool. I have not seen this movie either, Silver Bullet. I know Zobie did a Silver Bullet prop, which I got rid of, but I should, usually I watch the movie first, but I don't think I could find it, but I've seen this now a couple times, I need to watch it. It's really good detail, like the little tape is coming out and there's cardboard, which you can't see, I'm sure, but it's cool. Then we got some cards, Tale from the Crypt. Just realized the time is 12 minutes, so they're all Tales from the Crypt cards. Pretty cool. Some stickers. Darth Vader. This one's awesome. Fearsome Figures. Sam with other characters in the background, but Good Company, go visit them. Knee-High Horror, kneehighhorror.com, Killer Clowns, Mintech Mintage Authentics. This is cool little 3D ghouls. Another movie I'm sad I haven't seen. I don't know what this is. But it looks like that weird ass print that Bam put out that nobody liked. From a weird ass movie that nobody liked. I don't really know though if it's the same thing. Sugar to the Shane sticker. Heard him talk about him. Follow him on YouTube. Another Fearsome Figures. That one. So that's it. Thank you, Hate My Name. I thought I was gonna do a giveaway. But I can't remember what. I'll just do it later then. Sorry. Oh, I was gonna give away a bunch of this stuff. But I will go through it, throw some extra stuff in, and do that later.